Simply click on Windows icon, then open Settings, then go to Devices, then click on Bluetooth here, then click on More Bluetooth Options, then click on Allow Bluetooth Devices to find this PC. Bluetooth devices will see the name of this PC. Then click on Apply, then click on OK. This video shows you how to pair Bluetooth device on Windows 10. You have to go to Settings on your Bluetooth device. Now go to Bluetooth. Now click, you have to turn on Bluetooth on your Windows 10 laptop as well. So find your Windows 10 laptop here and click on that to pair it. Then your device will show you a notification, add a device, tap to set up your, then click on yes here and on your Bluetooth. Now it's connected. Click on the file you want to share and simply click on share. Now select Bluetooth from the list, then select your pair device here and right click on the Bluetooth icon on the taskbar and click on receive a file. Click on finish to